the breath of a fasting person. Assalamualaikum. Allahu Akbar. The smell coming from the mouth of the fasting person is better with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than the fragrance of musk. But please keep in mind that this hadith only applies for the hereafter, not for dunya. So make sure your mouth is clean during fasting with siwak or toothbrush. Salam!